In 1953, Ford Frick, the third commissioner of baseball, institutes the Cy Young Award to honor baseball's outstanding pitcher of the year as chosen by Baseball Writers Association of America. Only one pitcher in baseball would receive the award each year until 1967, when a pitcher from each league would be honored. Don Newcombe, the award's first winner, is also the only player to win a Rookie of the Year, Cy Young, and MVP in a career.